What gets my goat? Happy 2013. What's getting my goat is hoovering and dusting. I can't stand it. I can't think of anything more tedious than hoovering and dusting. It seems like a complete waste of my time. I'm not saying I'm averse to a bit of hard work, but I've got so much stuff around that dusting becomes almost impossible. Exhibit A. My mantelpiece. When you've got as much stuff as me, you tend to fill the available space. And since my flat is only very small, it makes life very, very difficult. What's the problem? According to scientists, 90% of dust is human skin, which, although somewhat unsavoury, is not really such a big deal. It's not like it's zombie leftovers or anything. So why are women so fixated about it? And I can't stand hoovering, though I will say I quite like Dysons. There is a strange fascination about seeing the amount of crap that you can actually suck out of your own carpet. Meh!